the victim's death deeply affected his father, who continues to struggle to this day dealing with his son Chris. Therefore, the court has adjudicated the defendant has been found guilty of the first degree murder of Christopher Fitzcott by carrying a firearm and discharging the firearm causing death. The court has adjudicated the defendant has been found guilty of the life of the murder of Christopher Fitzcott. We're adjourned.